Yeah, you probably wonder what the hell happened to me, so I might as well do a video dive for where I go today. Yes, I'm still alive and all that. And, well, we're at Rugeley Town, as you can not see. It's a bit foggy today. We're not going on the 744 as we usually do, because to be honest, I don't trust that train anymore after all these slip-ups I had this week and last week with it. So we've got a batch of turbo sprinter, hopefully a 153 is at the back. But I'm your host. That's disgusting. And I'm not your host, that's disgusting. I'm your host, Simon Poole, founder of Simon Trains. And today we're going to a place, well, which has a load of sheep, like these. And some fit women, like these. Yes, you know where this is going. But not.
But let us forget some of these.
Yes, we're going to Wales today. As you remember, the Cardiff and Newport and Seven Tunnel one that I did last year, I did exactly the same thing with like this. But no, we are going to Cardiff today by Hereford. So going on the 708 to Birmingham New Street. Then we've got the 849 to Hereford, and then we're booked on a train after 10 to Cardiff by Hereford, that way. Which is new track to bash as well. When we get to Cardiff though, central, we're going to the Queen Street first bash there. I might bash to Bay, Cardiff Bay, to clear some track, and then back to Queen Street, have a few miles there, and then back to central. And our train is just about to come around now, so I better finish and board this train.
Yeah. so why rush? There's plenty of those trains. Oh, it's not here yet.
The next train will go on the metro 8:10.
Not here. Very cross country.
See, we're just arriving at Worcester Forgate Street, one of the two Worcester stations. Strangely about this station, it's only a station with like two different lines that actually don't run like... Anyway.
As is traditional, we are filming the wrong side,
don't tell me. See, Hereford's on. Hereford's over there.
Anyway, we're not going to speak long because our train's going to be arriving any second. 10:33 Milford Haven, which drops us off at Cardiff Central.
They're actually calling it now, so.
Yeah, calling it. Should be here. We're going on a 1:75, which we haven't been on for a while. So, but we have been on them. They're two or three coaches, what do you expect? But going Hereford to Cardiff that way, but it's cheaper. So we're just going to get our train now.
The next train to depart from platform 3 will be the 10:40 London Midland service to Birmingham New Street. Calling at Ledbury, Colwell.
Now on 175 115, and this is the first time I've actually gone down this way, so a bit of new track for me. Oh, there's 6:30 again.
Climb 8.
What's it called?
Are you?
charcuterie. How can you have a decline eggs?
I know, it's stupid. Why, Fetty? Yeah, we just leave out the Cavalli now. First time here. Set of four signals.
It's raised every half an hour down there.
Taking a train to Cardiff Bay. Oh, it's Ritz again. 56303 and 56301.
A picture of them before we go.
Well, we're going to get a picture of them anyway, so.
Good.
Just on our way to Cardiff Queen Street now. On a 142 Pacer. For God's sakes. Hello, open it up.
The valleys.
see they are constructing a platform here.
This is the reason I've come here. I can't remember the place, but it's this is where they shot Torchwood and Doctor Who is down here. There are two BBC episodes. Torchwood starring John Barrowman. Can't remember, Miles or something like that. And Doctor Who went to the TARDIS to visit here, and they've done a few episodes here, like Boomtown, where Professor Eccleston was Doctor. No, this is where they've shot some of the scenes here. Still can't remember the place, what it's called. I think it's like Millennium Point, or I can't remember. Have a look around. This is where they've shot like scenes here. This DLC, we're still at the bay. They had used that restaurant over there to probably film a Boomtown for Doctor Who, went before the rift started opening up. Yeah, I do watch that show. But as you can see here, the sea. Over there is a bit of Cardiff Docks, which used to be a big massive place at one point. It's lovely. Good day for it too. As you can see, here is Cardiff Bay railway station. Well, the railway station is just behind this, but it's part of the station building. It used to be called Cardiff Bruce Road, and it's station serving Cardiff Bay and Boot Town areas of Cardiff. Some turners, you get a train to Queen Street from here. It used to be the 121, but it's now the bubble car, but it's now the 153. It's 1 mile south of Cardiff Queen Street station. Only one platform in use now. Building remains disused and boarded up, as you can see there. Rest of the station remains visible from nearby Lloyd George Avenue for various reasons. It's a Grade 2 listed building. Ah, that's it. Wales Millennium Centre, that's where Torchwood was filmed. And the Arriva Trains Wales serves this station. Thank you.
I've just got back to Queen Street. Apparently, he's been told that he had to leave the station because we're not allowed to film here. He's been here twice, I've been here once, and we never had that. So one of the drivers must be apparently he's been told to leave because apparently he has to ring up in advance, which is a load of bollocks, I'm afraid. So excuse my language. We've filmed on Arriva stations before and never had this. So unfortunately we've got to leave for all the rest now. It's back to Cardiff Central. We got no choice. And he's also accused him of taking photos. Yeah?
Selling the photos?
Selling his photos, which he doesn't. As you can see on his Facebook, he just uploads them onto YouTube and Facebook. What else? Apparently he's getting a number that he's got a ring, but apparently that phone number's lost property. So I think we've just got a job's worth at Queen Street, but I can't be asked to argue because A, I wasn't even here when it happened, and B, I don't know who he is, so as far as I can tell, F him. Excuse my language, I'm sorry, but I do feel a bit angry about this, but we're going to film here an hour at Queen Street and then move on to Central, but looks like he's back to Central now, on a pacer bus, for God's sakes.
And he said nothing to him.
Well, it looks like Queen Street's a joke. Thank God we're leaving.
I think we'll be all right here as well. Yeah, sorry guys, we got jobs worked.
Well, he did, I didn't.
Simon didn't. But if Simon did, he would have kicked off. Because he's Simon Bull. And he don't take no one. Decided to do Rugeley Town instead. We still get some of the valley trains, but the southern end, just missed one. Hopefully this should be understaffed as hell, so we should have no problem.
That's it.
What? Look at the sign. That's a big tell you where the Cardiff City Stadium is.
Right,
shall I open or shall you
open? You open it.
All right, open it. You could reach across.
Mm-hmm. There you go, how about it? This
looks a bit better.
the 1419 Arriva Trains Wales service to Tipdill from Barry Island, 150 to 208.
Off there is Cardiff Riverside Station. It is central.
There's the Aber Simon train.
Can you close that back? Thanks.
So you want to do the platform behind us, don't you? Remember it last time.
Which one? Hang on. Come on. See that coming out of Canton there? That's the Arriva local haul service, the 1W94, where it's working 5W94 at the moment. And we are at Cardiff, and that is our train back to Hereford. Yeah. First time ever going to be on the Arriva local haul. I've been on these Chilterns, the Wrexham Shropshires, but never been on one of them. So we're going to experience that now. We're on that 1821 to Hereford. Well, it goes to Holyhead, but as you can see now, it's just coming out of Canton Depot. The 82307 is here, and 6701 is at the front. And this is the 1W94, 1821 to Holyhead, starting from here. Anyway, we better get on board now. We are ready. as you can see, we've entered by Fanny. Like it says there, Abergavenny or by Fanny. Nice little station here. Doesn't take up much room for the wag. Ooh, driver's got out. Strange, I wonder why. No, we're ready to leave it a bit anyway. Now it has been a good ride. These seats are absolutely comfortable. I like the Caradius 175s, but surprisingly, I've to find these on this local horse set, like an intercity Caradian style, which is quite good. Anyway, we're going to Hereford, then 1950 to Birmingham. We're in Birmingham for 9:20. And then we're on the last train to Rugeley, the 22:17. Now, we are dealing with London Midland here, and hope, fingers crossed, that they don't mess us around. Because one train, we're dead. Well, we're stranded. So anyway, it has been a nice ride behind Skip 1. And it's also been a good journey on the... I think it's the Heart of Wales line. Yes, it is. I'm thinking of this one or the other one, but I think this is the Heart of Wales line. But it has been a good journey to Hereford.
this Turbostar roll does have been at 7:30.
Oh, there's Arriva.
And we are still waiting here to depart. Departure is at 19:50, which is planned. So all I've got to say is during this wait, why are we waiting? It's London Midland's fault. Why are we waiting? It's London Midland's fault. Yeah. That's a new one.
You are such a dick.
Thank you.
One of my favourite stations on the Hereford to Birmingham line, Great Malvern.
Shortly be arriving at Birmingham New Street,
but
this service terminates. All change.
So we see the Virgin Voyager, Birmingham New Street here. Are you out of the region,
Duke? Not now.
Okay.
I think P12 or P11.
No, we nicknamed it Leisure Doom because of its... Are they sure Arriva on that find?
Yes, there's an Arriva here.
Red track for Arriva.
Oriel 10.
Yeah.
There's 10B. How ironic. We've gone to train to 10B and we're on platform 10B.
Mm-hmm. Oh, sorry. It's cough. What time is it actually?
Well, I believe the time there said 21:21.
Yeah, 21:21. Which means we're with the 21:17 to Rugeley Train Ferry, so we're on the last one.
We better be on the last one, or we're in trouble. Mm.
Now Ian's trying to figure out how to work this. Yes. Oh, you. Who's your Trent Valley? Apparently there is no information for this train to this detention for... Hey? Go back, try Rugeley Town.
No Rugeley Town,
no Rugeley Town Valley. Bloody idiots. There better be a 22:17.
Let's go get dinner.
Mm. See, this is just the New Street area. Refurbishment that happened in April. Okay. Got with Van's last unit for you. 242. It's on Euston's to Birmingham today. Anyway, that's not our trait, so. What?
Hey, Stafford spent the last Mendelinos here.
What's that one?
52.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Yep. Always is. Thank you.
leave now. She'll be here, cell phone man. Yeah.
Leaving Hereford. Next stop is Rugeley Town.
We are leaving 2 minutes late.
I'm sorry. 2 minutes late, it's 11:02. Well, we set off at 7:08 this morning, down to Birmingham, 8:49 to Hereford. Got a bit delayed because excuse me, there was a passing Great Malvern train behind us, in front of us. We're still waiting for a connection to Cardiff. Went to Queen Street, then I went to Cardiff Bay. Saw a set at Torchwood, which was absolutely a moment, you could say. Just being there, thinking, yeah, is it they're going to show up at any point? Then went back to find out there was a Jobsworth there, who's a right arse, because they're apparently a person's already had to do with the past. Apparently we'd be told to ignore him, so next time we do Queen Street we would just ignore him. And then get the police onto us, and then the police would turn around and give him a good mouthful, apparently. So instead we did Rage Town. I wanted to do Rage Town for a while, so done that. Went back to Queen Street, filmed a few HSTs, 158s, 175s, finally the units. Then went back to Hereford on the 1W94 rag service, the premier service, pulled by Skip Bob. Then we're on a 5 coach train to Birmingham New Street, even though 2 were already open. Which we had 5:10. Went to get McDonald's. And then we're on this one, which is 5:13, which was the one we were on this morning, to back to Rugeley. So everything's done now. Good day. The wag was comfortable to ride, so I like the wag. And that's it really. So today's been a good day. You can follow us on Facebook at Silent Trains at Disciples Bridge Railway Journeys. Follow us on Twitter at Silent Trains. This video is copyrighted by me. If you try to make our set, bees on you.
Very nice.
And that's it really, so good night and I hope you enjoyed the show. Night.
Ha ha! I made it into Simon's video diary. Baby bitches.
Fuck, I'm